Happy holidays, everybody. Whether you're celebrating Christmas, Kwanzaa, some other obscure holiday I haven't heard of, happy holidays to you. May your Ableton projects be merry and bright, but hopefully not too bright, because that would be an EQing problem, as we know. Yeah, hope everybody is doing well out there. This is going to be a very special, short and sweet episode. I have a bunch of gifts I would like to give all of you as a thank you for supporting me and listening to the podcast. Even if you haven't been listening to the podcast, welcome. And if you go to the website link included in the show notes of this episode, or if you just want to go search liveproducersonline.com/holiday, that's liveproducersonline.com/holiday, then you can download all these gifts and subscribe for free that I'm about to mention in this episode. You can get access to free Ableton effects racks, mixing cheat sheets in Ableton Live, my sample pack that I curated from Splice and a bunch of other sample packs, and some of my own samples that I've made with over 300 one-shots and loops included in that. My infinite drum rack, which is all my favorite drum sounds that I use in my Philia songs, and also a bunch of keyboard shortcuts in Ableton Live 11 that I curated with a bunch of Ableton certified trainers around the world. Shout out to everybody that helped me with that. Also, you can download my DJ template with some effects racks in there that I use for DJing with a hybrid of a live drum setup. And you can see how I set up my tracks. You can get some of my Max for Live devices in there that I use. A lot of good stuff that you can download on that page. Once again, just go to liveproducersonline.com/holiday. You can download all these things. I'm just going to give a quick explanation of these goodies that you can download to bring you some holiday cheer. The first being my infinite drum rack. And if you listen to episode 70 with Ill Gates back in the day, he was the one that really termed the infinite drum rack. And I kind of modified my own drum rack based off of his idea. The whole idea is it's the last drum rack you'll ever need. You don't need to aimlessly search through Ableton Live's browser to try to find all those perfect kick drums and snares. You just put all of your favorite hi-hats, snares, kick drums, etc. into one drum rack, and then you use the chain selector so you can use one knob and quickly scroll through all of your favorite kicks, snares, hi-hats, everything on one track in one drum rack, and then you can just play that on your push, which I like to do, or any other controller, MIDI, keyboard, whatever. You can just have all of your drum sounds in one drum rack and quickly play it out. And then you can automate that knob too if you wanted to change sounds throughout the song as you're producing an arrangement view. It's a nice, easy way to produce and have all your stuff in one place on one track. Then also I'm giving away my Dan Giffen sample pack. You can get over 300 loops, one-shot samples. There's a lot of stuff in there I handpicked from my favorite sound libraries and carefully curated them into a well-organized folder that you can download. I recommend installing that in your user library. Also, you can have my Philia effects rack. It's a custom effects rack with a big spacey reverb, lush delay sound with some filters, also with some beat repeats that I created if you want to do some like stutter editing. So yeah, my Philia effects rack is also in there. Play with that, have fun. Also, you can get the mixing cheat sheets that I spent a ton of time on. I curated a bunch of mixing tips in Ableton Live, including some tips using Ableton Live devices for EQing, panning, compression, saturation, and reverb. If you listen to some of the mixing episodes that I had in this podcast with guests like Maddie Harris in episode 53, we talked about mixing and mastering. I applied some of the concepts into a PDF from that episode, as well as other mixing tips and things that I use. Yeah, there's also some really good mixing episodes with Daniel Wyatt. Danny shared some good tips in episode 11 way back in the day of this podcast. So you can check out those episodes if you want to go more into mixing, as well as other episodes that I'm not going to mention. Yeah, so grab those mixing cheat sheets in Ableton Live. Especially if you want to go deeper into mixing, there's a lot of advanced stuff and a lot of new stuff if you're just diving in and you want to make your tracks not sound like crap. So hopefully that helps. Also, I included some Ableton Live 11 shortcuts with over 30 keyboard shortcuts that you can use to work faster and work smarter, not harder, using Ableton Live 11. So this was handcrafted by some Ableton certified trainers and myself. Print it out. Stick it on your forehead, put it next to your computer. I encourage you to practice all these because producing is a lot more fun when you can work faster most of the time. Last but not least, in this special list of goodies that I'm giving you away for free, then check out my live DJ template that I use in Ableton Live, and you can download this, and it's in Ableton Live 11, so you'll need a Live 11 suite. Make sure you download the DJ template. It includes some Macs for live devices and effects racks that I use for performing in Session View, even though I do perform sometimes in Arrangement View. But this hopefully will give you an idea of kind of how I organize my tracks. You can just drag songs and drop them into scenes or on the tracks and clips and clip slots in Session View. And yeah, if you ever want to get deeper into DJing in Ableton Live or just any Ableton Live lessons, I encourage all of you to hit me up anytime. You can shoot me an email if you want at dan@liveproducersonline.com. So hit me up if you ever want to connect or you want to do some lessons. Hopefully you all enjoy these goodies that I'm giving away. Happy holidays, everybody. We'll be back next Tuesday with another episode with some guests. And thanks again for supporting this podcast. I encourage you to like, subscribe, leave a review on Spotify or Apple or wherever you listen to all of your podcasting. It means a lot to me and help me keep busting out some more episodes to help all of us learn and grow. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode. Much love to all of you. Once again, happy holidays. Enjoy these goodies. Just go to liveproducersonline.com/holiday. One very last thing before we conclude this episode. If you don't own the latest version of Ableton Live, I'm happy to hook you up with a special deal. Just go to liveproducersonline.com/buyableton. Save that piggy bank. I'll hook you up with a live license. And yeah, get cranking out some more tunes. Much love to all of you. I'll see you in the next episode. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, Happy Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever you celebrate or don't celebrate. And love all of you. I'll talk to you soon. Later.